That's crazy. That's crazy.
My torso will count.
Oh my god! Yes! That's a checkpoint!
I didn't know what I just did, but I did it!
Hello, combat crew,
and welcome to part three, a very special part three of Bannon Edge. I'm being joined by a special guest, Sub-Zero, who's always here.
Yeah, I'm always here, and I saw him playing this solo, and I thought he was doing a really bad job. Like, why is he playing the game?
I took you back in to the last level I completed.
Just to see
how fun it is for you to actually do.
It's gonna be easy.
And what the hell are you doing?
I'm twerking because I'm getting in the rhythm. Yeah, I'm stretching out my butt muscles. So, I have to be honest. I wasn't watching you carefully. I pressed enter to respawn. That's this one. Yeah. Okay.
Yes, we got the controller to work.
Yeah, we did.
It's just a weird control scheme because the mouse always works too. See, is that weird?
Hey, stop messing with me.
Is that not fun for you? Okay.
Okay, well, thanks. I appreciate that.
The predator is hiding on the ceiling balcony area, and he's going to shoot you.
So I can't go in there.
If you don't
avoid the spotlight.
No. Yeah, you have to be in the spotlight all the time. If he doesn't see you, he gets that.
Oh my god.
Alright, okay. Yeah. Slow down. Okay, those cans of beans. Oh no! Those cans of beans are what you need to unlock other levels.
Oh god!
Okay, I don't have those.
Alright, well, I don't think I'm doing this effectively with my full body. I think I should just be doing this instead. Okay, I'm gonna do it with this.
You're not fast enough.
I am totally
fast. You have to follow
enough.
The light.
The light is going very slow. It's easy to stay in. So I just my god!
You're immediately lost.
Yes.
Okay, go.
Okay, I'll make it this time. Okay. It's turning. It's going this way.
There's a way to not trigger the light or the predator that's hiding in the balcony if you go on the inside of the post.
This game is easy. What are you talking about?
That's the first part. That's not any part yet.
Oh Jesus!
You gotta leapfrog it.
It's way longer than I thought it would be.
Soup.
And that's what she said. Oh no!
Geez. Okay, so yeah, you have to have your feet. Because the light moves so fast if you have nothing.
Damn it!
Your hands aren't fast enough, so.
The timing. I can't see it.
I see a speedrun of this game, and apparently, as long as a lot of sections you can clear with just your head, if you're close enough to just hurl your head at the goal and you cross it, you can get to the next part.
Oh my god. How many times do I have to die in a row?
Well, I died 257 times.
Yeah, right. Holy!
No, I counted. It was 257. But that was including the last two levels you didn't have to do.
That's not fair!
It is so fair.
You know, it's not fair because you had, like, how many warm-up levels before this happened? I'm going right into this.
Yes, and it's fun for me. So I can watch you fail so miserably.
I'm not failing miserably. Look at me. Oh, my God.
That's
my shit.
Isn't it?
Oh, my. Oh, the show must go on. It's a Queen song. Why did I do that? Why did I? Okay, I'm still here. I almost said just.
And I did all this in mouse and keyboard.
It sounds way easier that way.
Or does it?
No, it doesn't. I don't want to do it. Please don't make me do it. Oh god. We're moving.
Is that the goal?
Okay.
Nice job.
Oh yes, checkpoint.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay. Oh my god.
Why is he running like a maniac?
What's going on?
You don't know what's gonna happen.
No. Please help me.
You're doing a really good Michael Jackson floor right now.
It's over there. Wait. This looks easy. Okay. Well, we're good.
Good job.
Oh my god!
I did way worse at that part because I was so scared.
So why are you afraid of this game again? I don't remember.
Because this part right here.
Oh, okay.
I broke this part to where there was only darkness. There was not a pixel of light that could be seen. And I had to traverse all of this and get to the door.
Holy fuck!
Oh!
I didn't say...
What?
I didn't say fuck.
He almost came out.
Holy fuck.
He almost toasted you, Hurdle.
I got Hurdle. Holy fuck, shit.
There's obstacles.
I'm trying not to swear. We need a swear jar. We need to be able to put money into the swear jar. Encourage us to not keep doing this.
This is not the good time to start. I'm telling you right now. I'm gonna do like a different game, like Happy Tree Friends, or I don't know if that's a game. It's just.
It sounds like a game. Why is this is easier?
Omo!
Oh! Yes!
Good job!
I thought this game was supposed to be hard. Okay, I just died right after I said that.
Yeah, you gotta go.
Go! Go! Might as well jump!
Go. Oh, okay, that's gonna turn. There.
Don't tell me everything. I'm already kicking your ass. Your score sucks. Your score sucks. You suck!
I do! Like I said, I didn't have the controller.
Oh, yeah, that probably does make it easier, actually. Oh, okay. No, what the hell was that shit? That was easier! I gotta stay in the center.
I really died in this section because they fell off the thing like you just did.
Okay, we're good, guys. It's blue. We like blue.
Blue, green.
Orange. We're going this way!
Red.
We're good. Don't worry about it. We got this under control!
Turn around, you didn't know where you're going now. You didn't know where you're at.
Oh my god.
Just throw your head. When you get close enough, just try it.
Oh, I didn't even see. Oh, it's over there.
That's the goal over there, I think.
Okay.
So wonder where the speedrunner is.
Oh! Oh.
Ignore me. You were doing better without me. Oh. Well, how about this? How about I blindfold you?
Yeah, that's gonna help.
And then you use your psychic ice powers.
I'm Kenshi. I can do this.
He taught me some things.
I need silence for my concentration. Okay? Don't say anything. Just make it to where I can just.
I won't say a word.
I said don't say anything. As long as you don't say anything, it's okay. You're gonna say something, aren't you? Oh my god! Why is this like this?
It's so fun. A boy finds Ed here in a pile of trash.
And then Dead Rising.
With some meat lures him home. And they become friends.
And then he becomes a triathlon.
But I don't really think anything good can come from this relationship. To be honest with you.
You don't think anything good comes from friendship in general?
Well, specifically, undead zombie that eats people shouldn't be a friend with the people, you know? It doesn't work. It's not a good fit.
Oh!
You were just so okay.
Hold on, I gotta learn how this works.
It doesn't give me time.
I'm not gonna mess up on this one.
Yeah, don't actually throw it. Don't do it.
I'm not gonna throw it.
Because I think the lasers will shoot your head.
Yeah, just because of the darkness. We're doing it! Yes!
No! I told you not to do it! You were
bright enough!
You didn't even have a pixel of shade!
It looked enough to me. And that's hilarious because, of course, I would do what you told me not to. Why would I listen to you?
I was trying to give you the advice you didn't want.
Exactly.
You've got to.
No! How did I even do that? I was in the darkness.
It didn't shoot you.
It didn't. And what just happened?
You got to respawn.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it feels pity for you. I get it.
What?
No, you can't. He's never gonna make it.
Okay, you're all right. Okay, I'm still doing it. Don't worry, I've been in it the whole time. I'm not messing up.
You're not.
No, yellow, blue.
Don't believe you, you lie.
So I
see
I don't
fire
know.
Select.
Oh! I don't know why you
How
say
did
this
you
is
say
hard.
That?
I don't know why you say this game is hard. It seems pretty easy. I don't even have to be
I did
the
not
lights.
Take this long. To this particular section.
What? See, look, I'm through.
You did it. Now the hard part.
Now the hard part? Okay, I'm good. Okay, I didn't see it.
I died a lot here. Or is it the next room?
Okay, well, I'm gonna get it on this next one. I'm gonna get it on the next one. Don't worry. I got it.
It's not this room. It's the other room that you have to immediately start moving or you'll die.
I got silence. This. I got this.
Who are you talking to? Okay. Who are you talking to here? The guy screams in your ear all day?
All right. Yes, yes, yes. Please be quiet. Don't do anything.
Okay,
duck! How do you duck?
Calm down.
We got it. We got it.
Ooh.
Okay, we're still good. Okay. Oh, come on.
That's a mallet. You're gonna get good luck sometimes.
30 or 40 times, I gotta do better than that. I got this. What the fuck is this? I wasn't even... It's like I jumped too high.
Because I think the light comes down in a cone form. So if you jump, you're actually in a less protected area because you're going toward the top of the cone where it's narrower. It's
not fair. I'm not scared. Why would I be scared?
Good.
I'm not. I'm good.
Another blade is hidden somewhere.
I'm good. Nothing bad is gonna happen here. Holy crap.
Holy crap.
Shit.
He's
Oh, that's where it is. The checkpoint is right there. That's
I know.
Far
it's
at all.
Not,
I can do
it's
this.
It's just a wormy, squirmy way of getting there.
Okay, I can't do this. Okay, now what was it that happened before here? Where I got
There's a spinny blade right there.
Oh, no! Yeah!
Don't do shit wrong.
I did it! Yes, I got through the checkpoint!
You did it!
And then I died.
You died. Okay, so this is one of those cube ones. You follow the light.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, that sucks.
Oh, you're right,
isn't it?
Right. It's fast. I didn't see that there was floor below. Now I do. And, oh my
There's Jack. God. Jack quit here too.
Yes, Jesus.
Oh. No. No!
I'm not gonna stop here. I can't stop.
You can't stop believing.
I can't get the camera to go where I want it to. I'm gonna... Okay. We got it. It's gonna work. Yes! Yes!
You made it!
Oh, you're cool.
You!
What's going on?
I've done what I've already done!
Yeah, shut up. I'm gonna get past where you got.
Oh. 10 is locked still because you didn't get enough beans. See?
Do I have to get those at 9?
You have to get 120 beans.
Oh, it's just later on it'll unlock. Okay, well, we'll just start 11 and move our way back.
I guess you're supposed to collect those on the way up because you keep passing the beans.
I didn't even know I was supposed to pick those up.
I told you about them.
I wasn't paying attention to what you were saying. Why would I do that? It doesn't help me most of the time.
Tron Legacy, isn't it?
So, what I'm asking
is... Well done, Daft Punk.
Ow.
Ow!
Why is it moving more than it was before?
Oh, it's just random.
That's bullshit.
No.
Are you waiting for me?
You're gonna pass the controller back and forth now. Cause I'm not here yet.
Oh yeah, I got it. Don't worry.
Don't worry.
I got this shit. I got it. I barely can get up.
It's very hard traction when it's on the slope.
I'm gonna do it. So do we need all of those in the one before it, or do we just need a certain amount to open that?
Certain amount.
Cool. Okay, then we don't need to go back then.
We could go into level 5 then.
Oh my god.
Because we should have enough to do that. Whoa! How do you do this with this?
It's
how do you respawn even?
You
oh, that's not good.
Run dead end! Come on!
Oh, we're good. We're fine. We can reassemble.
That's a little bit earlier.
No! Okay.
Already?
You can reassemble. You reattach your body if you put your head back to where it is and the arrow is there.
I didn't need that limb anyway. You gotta be a little bit slower. Oh, what the f is that? Never mind, slow is bad. You guys didn't go fast.
You just die faster if you go fast, so it makes sense.
No, those lasers weren't there before. Oh, wait, there they are. They just turn off and on. I see.
Okay, so how do we go slow?
Maybe you could.
No!
I have an idea.
I meant slow! I said the word slow, and I said, how do you do that? Nice. Oh my god.
You're really good at this game.
It's the best.
See? You just have to understand.
I don't
how
understand.
How things work around
I don't
here.
Understand at all.
Oh my god, that's a bad place. Alright, that's good. I'm okay, never mind. I couldn't see past god. That. I don't think you're gonna get any further than I got.
Oh no!
Smart.
What?
You didn't understand how close it moved
a millimeter and I shattered into a billion pieces. I wanted just the arm to go away.
Okay, I didn't see that one. I did not see that one coming.
Is this cheat? Is that it's there all the time?
It's interesting that he could squat with one foot.
That's really hard. You people, you guys at home, try one-legged squats a few times a day, and you'll be ready to jump real high. I'm telling you right now.
Oh wow, that did not work as badly as I thought it would. Half the time that happens.
It's always bad.
Alright, I'll get through this one. I have to wait again. Actually, I don't. I can get through it.
See your checkpoints up there?
That's it?
Yeah.
That's easy. Now that I'm here, just throw my head. Oh! Okay, I guess I do need these.
That's what you need. what noise is that?
Oh shit!
Your head, you can get it back together! Why would you though? Because you have no arms or legs left. Next section is all me.
Yeah, you have legs for this. Legs for days!
I have legs for days.
You've got legs. You know how to use them.
Camera. This camera is
nice
very...
job. That was fast. Thanks for letting me play so much. I appreciate it.
I don't.
What is this, a puzzle game? Or
it is a puzzle game. It's a puzzle platformer.
Can you even make that jump?
I don't know. Oh, he got hot. Wow. He got hot for days. He's a super strong guy.
Oh, the presidents are in the background.
Look at this narrow path.
Or the president. There's one in specific that's... A bunch
no!
Of arms to grab. I'm gonna make this. I just have to go in between all this stuff. Like that. See, this
I is kind of appreciates a little bit having that one leg because it slows down your speed a little bit so where it doesn't get so jerky.
That's true. Okay, this is easy. Oh, this is this where you died?
That's where I died. I thought I jumped high enough, I didn't.
Okay.
Gotta run, sir. I don't know how you got a running start with one leg, but yeah. That's what you did.
All right,
you
we got this.
Momentum helping.
We got it.
Buttons.
Yes. What did I just do?
Now you have to go back down
to the same spot. Eek. Ah. Okay. We're good. This is new, right?
Yeah, that's new. You go that way.
No, I'm gonna go the other way just because you said that. This isn't fun.
This is not, this is an anxiety attack. Ah, good.
Okay. This is called candy meat. It's,
what
it's
exactly is that?
Now.
Oh, it's a person.
Yeah.
It looks like the
shape of a mattress or something. I don't know. Or, it looks a little random. Oh God.
That was nice. I would have fallen right off the edge.
Oh my head.
It's really hard to stop behind him on a slope.
Oh God. I got this close, guys.
I'm not sensitive, okay?
Can't you pick up your foot and like use it? Just hit people with it.
Oh God.
Nice.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh. I have bad rhythm.
You see, this isn't really a rage game. He's just bad at it.
That hurts my feelings.
Yeah.
You
should.
Ball. You bold bologna sandwich.
Come on. Oh my god, I almost did that. That was not worth it. I didn't need that.
What?
Oh my god.
Hey, me at the knee.
I'm still going. I don't want to be ahead though. If I'm just ahead, I'm gonna be going
you're
down.
You're gonna be.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! What happened?
Oh, come on! That's not fair! I should have went over that!
Were you accelerating on purpose?
Yes.
Why?
Because I figured might as well just go for broke.
What the hell is this?
It's right there.
Is that the button?
Yeah, it's almost like you could throw your head
across.
I'm
going to try. No, 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 wait.
I don't care.
I wanted it.
No, I'm going to try that.
Okay.
I'm kidding. I'll let you try.
So, no, just...
Oh, my God. All right.
That's weird.
I think.
Oh my God.
Give me that. I know it's possible. Oh, my God.
Oh, freak out. You have to concentrate. If you bounce, overbounce.
Okay.
Because it's a set distance he throws at, you just have to do the parabola right. Very suspenseful music.
I'm scared. Bad idea.
Over!
Okay, yeah, okay. I see why you went further away.
Yeah!
And you should be better
at this.
Oh my God, you did it! Can you even get, you can get up there. Do you even have enough weight for that to count?
I don't know. Oh, yeah.
You did
it. Open that door.
Where is
the
door?
Here I come.
Is it open?
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah, I did it.
Oh, my God.
I contributed something to this play. You did not, though.
Jesus. I thought when it would open the door, that meant I could just go.
Check
checkpoint, guys!
Check it, baby.
Yeah!
Oh, shit!
Oh, that's scary.
Mmm.
Oh, there's a leg.
Oh,
there's the head. Well, you're gonna miss all of those now. You're just gonna get through it, and it's gonna follow up with something
that
you're not
good.
Oh, the bottom one.
Yeah. Wait. Wait. Yeah.
That's it.
Shit.
You need a running.
I need a running start.
God.
Dude!
Oh, yes. Not a problem.
I just touched your back and you're like, look, no!
I got it! What the hell
don't
was, what
that,
the hell was
be...
that?
Don't skip. You got this.
See? I got it.
What?
It's easy.
What the heck's going
this
on?
This game's easier than what you think it is. Oh my God! Oh my God!
What?
How did I do
what
that?
What are you talking about?
Get the dog food. Get the dog
food is for zombies!
It's zombie food?
Yeah! Super risky.
Zombie
here.
Dog food!
Oh, I can't jump this high now!
It's fun!
I had a bad position.
Oh my God, oh my God!
I had a bad position, I said. Go! Go!
You keep doing that!
I just
can't jump that far!
Jump!
I got it! Don't worry! I got this!
Go! Your head is gonna
through the worm! Do it, guys!
You can't jump there!
Quality for everyone!
You have to launch your head or something. But you should just give up now because you can't.
I got it!
You can't get any hops with no hops. Oh, skip! Remember, skip it! Okay?
Skip it.
Skip it, the stupid thing you put on one leg and you swing it around and you jump over with the other foot. Like that.
I definitely skipped it. All right,
that's a little bit more forgiving. Yeah, better way to go.
Oh my God. Oh, jeez. Right on the crotch.
Like you're in a whale. Oh, no.
That one.
Oh. No!
Eek. Eek.
And you can't. It's can't.
Yeah!
You know what's wrong with that?
What?
You know what's wrong with this whole thing of when he does this? See how the blood's squirting?
Uh-huh.
Your blood won't squirt like that unless your heart's beating.
Okay,
so
you would
have to be,
know that.
You would have to be alive.
I wouldn't know that.
To squirt the blood.
But you know that because you've been not alive before.
I've been dead.
Okay.
For a while. Ah!
Okay, that was smart.
The best way to go. Where the lasers are.
Yeah, we'll go where the lasers are. That's great. That's great. That's a great plan. I like it.
It's a good plan, right?
Like it a lot.
That was a delayed move. Oh! Look at that one!
Eek! I'm doing it!
What if that one just went...
Oh, what the hell? It just disappeared. Yes!
You are!
I got the goal!
Sub-Zero
is better than Scorpion! Oh, I made it!
You lost him!
What? Did I lose?
You lost him. 12 it is.
12.
This is the falling one.
Start. Slice and fall.
Let's go.
It This way, eh?
No. Nope. Straight down. Arrows are pointing in your direction. Go.
That's not hard. I don't see what the problem is.
What is the max distance you can die from falling?
I'm not dead.
Sometimes you can't get back up and there's no reason why.
I'm trying to think about this for a second.
I'm gonna try to get lucky. Look at the door. Oh! Going off the map, are we?
Just gonna find a spot here that makes sense.
Did you mean to do that? Just go right down there. No, no!
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna try to do this. One
try. Am I supposed to do that? Am I supposed
hold
to jump there afterwards?
In one.
Or is
ready?
That too much fall damage, I wonder? You guys gotta tell us who played it best by the end of this. I know it's gonna be me, but can you jump all the way down there? Is that allowed? Is it?
Yes!
That counts!
Hole in one!
You told me fall damage. Yeah, but you couldn't do that. Otherwise, I would have been so slow about it.
No, I mean, you die immediately, but I hit the checkpoint to die on it. That's the right way. Oh!
I didn't expect that! Oh my god!
That's definitely not right.
You just gotta go a little bit less bouncy.
Ooh, less bouncy, eh?
Yeah, bounce. I mean, go towards the back side of it. Yeah, that's better. A kip up!
Yeah, he's good.
Yeah, he's a good zombie.
He's a good action zombie.
Ooh, scary.
Where's this thing?
Right okay. There. I'm falling and I can get up. Okay.
How do I?
Oh. Only one right there. That's not hard at all.
Yeah.
This is hard. This is where it's gonna suck.
Oh no!
Oh, you made it anyway. Try and jump and get a running start. You can do this!
Oh, I missed the jump button. Oh god.
I got it. Got this. I got it. I got
oh, shit.
It. I got it.
Nice.
I got it. I'm good, guys.
Duck food. We need duck food!
As Sub-Zero, I've had to avoid death many, many times. And there are games that I've had to deal with those spinny things, the spinny blades and stuff. Mythologies.
Oh, it looks like the Stompers.
Yeah, they have both of them, though.
The Swamps.
Ooh, elevator. Okay, where am I going? New area.
New loading area.
Look how I'm balancing.
Can you twerk this way?
Let's see.
No. Oh, you missed it! Oh,
damn
no!
You! Damn you, Scorpio!
That's a long
oh,
way down. How far are you
going
to go? You're still
it's
falling.
Going further.
You're still falling.
Where is the end of this map? This isn't hard.
Oh.
You just have to pay attention to the blades. Okay.
No, how do you reattach?
Yes!
How do you do it?
So you have to keep one of your legs, I guess, right? To be able to. Oh my God! How did you get? You got through every single one of them without any damage.
That was a good pattern.
Wow. Yeah, get it. You can do it. Oh, I don't think you're gonna make it. It doesn't go down very far.
Oh no. I don't want
to wait all that time. I'm Sub-Zero and I'm the Grand Master of the Lin Kuei. Oh, don't you like me? I look really attractive. I'm just a toy right now, but
no, my
toy is the real thing. Jump up there. Okay, you're gonna get that checkpoint, but is that the way we go down near the spikes? I wonder. That way. Or that way.
Holy balls.
That looks hard to throw your head if you had to. Does that even count as a checkpoint? I think it's that way you have to go. Because there's an opening.
What?
Maybe you should go
over
there.
Or maybe it's the thing you hit.
There you go.
Yes.
Okay. They're gonna come get you. Ooh, you avoided it. Oh, jeez. Oh, you're gonna. Yeah, too far. Oh, no.
No. No.
Oh, put it back on.
I What? My
feet don't.
Oh! I just. No, it didn't count.
It's. Well, the more you press it, the more I'm not gonna believe that you're doing it by accident.
Oh.
Oh, nice. I got this. I got it! Oh, God.
Watch out for the lasers. Was that late?
Oh my God, that's not fair. I got it, I got it, I got it. Oh,
oh man, there's too many. Okay, you gotta go over here, then immediately over there, then immediately over there.
You're just trying to beat the clock.
I'm trying to beat the clock.
Oh there. My God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
There's no way I can make it now. It's over here.
Oh, what? Hey, that doesn't count.
I didn't press that. I didn't do that.
I didn't press that.
That wasn't me.
It was handing the controller over that did that. What the hell?
What the heck did you just do?
Okay.
Did you try to throw your head?
No, but my head went flying for some reason. Cheater.
Okay. We're fine. We're good.
Wait, whoa, look!
Whoa! Oh. That was so close!
That would have been lucky. Why am I gonna just... I'm gonna just jump past all of this. Why am I gonna deal with all that?
Where the heck is the checkpoint in relation to you now?
How do I get it back on?
I just was asking you. You said it was a button.
I thought you said crouch. Oh my God. That's not
it's
funny.
E, but I'll put your head back on if you do that again, because it's E. Jump!
Oh!
What now? Is that way? Nope. It's forward.
Okay, that's not bad. We're pretty far. Yeah, probably stay there.
Oh, okay, it's too fast.
E. Body regain. Okay, don't get up yet.
Where do I go?
I said don't get up yet. Jump. Fall, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, hit that. Oh, no. Up there.
Okay. Yeah, just do it right on top of the checkpoint.
Okay, I gotta get to him. I got, oh no, I don't want up. I don't want up. I don't want up. I don't want up. What the hell happened? Oh, there's my head. There's my head. Come on.
You can't change direction in the air, then.
Really?
Yeah, it doesn't count as a floor. You can't get up.
Wait until it comes back again. I'm gonna try and press a bunch of buttons right there. Oh, oops.
That works. How many attempts do you think it's gonna take, guys? Just straight trying to jump down.
That's crazy.
My torso will count.
Oh my God!
Yes!
That's a checkpoint.
I don't know what I just did, but I did it.
Yeah.
What?
Who knew that would work?
One for me. No, that was many times for me. This is the count of this one. Hole in one. Yeah. You can't
what the
do
hell
it.
Was that?
You can't.
Look at my limbs. Look at my. What are my legs dancing for?
What? Why?
Wait. Oh, God.
You can do
me.
It.
Help me.
There it is. Why do they sink that way?
Oh, wow.
Sometimes you get lucky like that.
Except for that's not luck.
I can't get back up.
Oh, my God. That's not fair.
How did you get up?
Hold on. Let me just get these.
Walk out, people. Oh my God.
That's not scary. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh wow. Surprising. How did you do that?
I don't know.
You have no legs.
I am no legs. Where am I right now? Okay, the checkpoint's over there.
There's a blue thing down there. Wow. Okay, you might be onto something here. Okay, scary. Oh, very scary. Yeah! Nice!
I can do this.
Still
I need to respawn.
Oh, that's the bottom.
I got this.
That, I don't know if you can get through that one.
Wait.
You have to get near his head.
I have to get.
I mean, where his head would be, I should say. Jump yet? Oh! So scary.
Oh, no!
Damn.
No! I hate it when I do that. I walk off the edge and then jump.
Okay, now I know where that ends. Oh my God, what the hell?
Did you see that?
Never mind, it's not easier with me.
Okay, just screw those. It doesn't matter.
I can't believe you just dodged that. It's coming back.
Oh, shit!
Oh my god.
I dove for it.
Jump it!
I just dove for it.
Yes!
Where? Where do you think it is?
I don't know. Just try for it. Oh my god, there it is.
There.
I don't think you could jump that.
Full ring start!
Yeah, no. Heads can't jump that high.
You don't know how high heads can jump.
Yeah, I do.
You know how high they can jump?
What?
Butt head high. You missed that.
You gotta get through this stage. That was
a
terrifying
idea.
Not... Super terrifying. You can
gazelle.
You can throw
gazelle
that.
Mode.
That's right. You can. You can make it with this. I can't believe you can jump over both of those, and that it doesn't count as. Oh my god, that was bad.
No, my body. No, I need it.
You can make this jump, but I don't think you can get across there.
Full on running start.
Yep, there it comes. Yeah, no.
Possible.
Oh, I got this. Take silence. Determination.
Ready? No.
Yeah!
Get him!
Yes!
Yeah.
A goal!
Yeah!
Alright, we made it through some more of these, thanks to me. You wouldn't be able to do it without me, of course.
I wouldn't even do it without me.
If you'd like to see more of Ben and Ed, leave a comment below. Tell us what you want to see exactly, if it's anything else. And like, comment, subscribe, hit the little bell thing.
Hit the little bell thing, share, get notified when we make videos next time. And we'll see you guys on whatever the hell we're going to be doing next.
You can't throw your head anymore, can you? You can't just rip it off and then toss it?
Nah, the whole being alive thing just prevents it from happening anymore.
That's too bad.